All my men are accounted for. Baker's dozen is more of a half dozen, really, but we're okay. It's the first time I've sat down and talked to some of these guys since before we dropped. Hartsock is still telling stories about his bar fights. Obi is still talking about his dame back home. McCreary is still kind of an asshole. It's good to be together.
We don't have much time, so I'll make this quick. We're spread thin, and there are Germans everywhere. Lieutenant Combs and what's left of his platoon are pinned down not far from here. They might last 2 hours. They might last 2 minutes. But they won't last at all if we don't reinforce them. We have to hold this position as well, so I can't send all of us. Baker, take Hartsock, Obryski, Zanovich, and bring Combs and his men back here.
Understood.
Suppressing fire!
Suppressing fire! Can't even see it! Here we go! Come on, let me go down! Crowds are pinned!
Ship, fire!
Sarge!
I'm being fired!
this, Sergeant. We clear off the road and make a run for it.
That's it! Get him!
Back to that farmhouse. The only way is up that road, and I saw Germans in that orchard. We have to clear them out on the way back.
Go, go, go!
Contact!
Understood!
suppress them from here!
Heavy fire, right there! Bring it in!
Double time! I'm on it! Don't waste ammo! Wait till you see the smiling face!
Damn fine job, Sarge. Damn fine. Let's get back to the farmhouse.
Glad to see you're okay, sir.
Baker, we've stirred up a hornet's nest. The Krauts know we've set up CP here and they're about to pour everything they have on us. Everything. Don't let them through.
Let's move!
Okay.
Let's go!
You heard him, let's move!
Corian!
Move fast!
Another one!
Red! Don't stop firing!
in! Put some fire on!
Pour in!
Run those bastards!
These are for you and your men. Found them in the cellar. It's Calvados, an apple brandy. Get some rest, boys. Tomorrow you move into Carentan.